Hello everyone and welcome to my cooking channel. My name is Andrea and today we are going to cook tortilla wraps. For this kind of recipe, we need chicken breast, mayo, barbecue sauce, tomatoes, eggs, red pepper, flour, vegeta, olive oil, tortilla wrap, one bunch of dill, and onion. Let's start. First, we are going to make the dough. We add the flour and we mix until it becomes smooth. The dough looks like this, and we add the vegeta and mix a little bit. Now we are going to put the chicken here. Now we are going to fry the chicken and put it into the pan. The chicken will fry for 5 minutes on each side. Meanwhile, we are going to chop the red pepper and the onions. And now the onions, you're gonna chop them into onion rings. It's time to turn the chicken onto the other side. Time to cut the tomatoes. The fried chicken is ready. We're also gonna fry the onions and the red pepper for a little bit. The onions and the red pepper are ready. We are going to chop the dill. Tortilla. I'm gonna make one with barbecue and one with mayo. First, I'm gonna put the barbecue sauce on the tortilla. Brush. First, we put the lettuce. And the chicken. The onions and the red pepper. Now we put the tomatoes. And dill. And we wrap the tortilla. And now I'm gonna put aluminum paper at the bottom. Tortilla is ready.
Tortillas are ready. It's the same with mayo. Enjoy your meal.